All these worlds are yours, except Europa. Attempt no landing there. Arthur C. Clarke's chilling words in 2010, Odyssey 2, echo the mystery and allure of Jupiter's icy moon, Europa. This celestial body, slightly smaller than our own moon, holds a secret beneath its cracked and icy shell, a vast global ocean. Scientists believe this hidden ocean could contain more water than all the oceans on Earth combined. And where there's water, there might be life. The possibility of life beyond Earth has captivated humanity for centuries. Europa, with its potential for a hidden biosphere, has become a prime candidate in our search for extraterrestrial life. NASA's Europa Clipper mission, set to launch in October 2024, embodies this ambition, embarking on a daring journey to unlock the secrets of this enigmatic world. Our quest to understand Europa is a testament to the power of human curiosity and our relentless pursuit of knowledge. It is a journey into the unknown, a voyage of discovery that could redefine our place in the cosmos. Europa orbits Jupiter, the giant of our solar system, at a distance of about 670,000 kilometers. While this giant planet provides Europa with tidal forces that keep its interior warm and its ocean liquid, it also presents a formidable challenge: intense radiation. Jupiter is surrounded by a powerful magnetic field that traps charged particles, creating a radiation belt so intense it could be lethal to a human standing on Europa's surface. This radiation poses a significant risk to spacecraft electronics and instruments. The constant bombardment of high-energy particles can degrade solar panels, disrupt sensitive equipment, and even lead to mission failure. Overcoming this radiation hazard is one of the key engineering challenges of the Europa Clipper mission. Scientists and engineers have designed the spacecraft with specialized shielding and redundant systems to withstand Jupiter's harsh environment. Previous missions to Jupiter, such as NASA's Galileo spacecraft, have provided valuable insights into the Jovian system and the challenges it presents. Galileo, which orbited Jupiter from 1995 to 2003, made numerous flybys of Europa, capturing stunning images of its icy surface and gathering data that hinted at the presence of a subsurface ocean. However, Galileo also experienced the full wrath of Jupiter's radiation, suffering instrument failures and data loss due to the intense bombardment of charged particles. These past missions have taught us valuable lessons about the resilience required to operate in such a hostile environment. The Europa Clipper, drawing on the experiences of its predecessors, has been designed to withstand Jupiter's radiation onslaught. Its instruments are shielded behind thick layers of titanium and other protective materials, and its flight path has been carefully planned to minimize exposure to the most intense radiation belts. To navigate this treacherous environment, the Europa Clipper will not orbit Europa directly. Instead, it will perform a series of flybys, swooping in close to gather data and then retreating to a safer distance. This intricate dance will allow the spacecraft to make repeated close approaches to Europa, maximizing its scientific return while minimizing its exposure to radiation. During each flyby, the Europa Clipper will use its suite of sophisticated instruments to study Europa in unprecedented detail. It will image the moon's surface at high resolution, mapping its icy terrain and searching for signs of recent geological activity. It will also use ice-penetrating radar to probe beneath the surface, attempting to determine the thickness of the ice shell and the depth and the salinity of the ocean beneath. Section 5. A hidden ocean teeming with potential. The potential for life in Europa's ocean is what makes this mission so compelling. Scientists believe that this ocean, warmed by tidal forces and possibly hydrothermal vents, could contain the essential ingredients for life as we know it: water, energy, and chemical building blocks. If life does exist in Europa's ocean, it might range from simple single-celled organisms to more complex life forms. The Europa Clipper will search for signs of life by analyzing the composition of Europa's thin atmosphere and any plumes of water vapor that might be erupting from its surface. These plumes, if they exist, could provide a direct window into the ocean below, allowing scientists to sample its contents without having to drill through kilometers of ice. The data gathered by the Europa Clipper will be crucial in determining whether this alien ocean is habitable and whether it harbors life. Section 6, Plumes of Hope, Europa and Enceladus. Europa is not the only moon in our solar system with evidence of plumes. Saturn's moon Enceladus, another icy world with a subsurface ocean, has been observed to erupt with plumes of water vapor that reach hundreds of kilometers into space. These plumes, first discovered by NASA's Cassini spacecraft, have been found to contain organic molecules and other compounds that suggest Enceladus's ocean is chemically rich and potentially habitable. The discovery of plumes on Enceladus has fueled excitement about the possibility of finding similar activity on Europa. The Europa Clipper's instruments are specifically designed to detect and analyze any plumes that might be present, providing valuable clues about the composition and habitability of Europa's ocean. The similarities between these two icy moons highlight the diversity and potential for life that exists within our own solar system. Section 7, JUICE, Unveiling Ganymede's Secrets. The exploration of Jupiter's icy moons is not solely a NASA endeavor. The European Space Agency, or ESA, is also contributing to this grand scientific undertaking with its JUICE mission, short for Jupiter Icy Moons Explorer. Scheduled to launch in 2023, JUICE will embark on a 7-year journey to Jupiter, where it will focus on studying three of the giant planet's largest moons, Ganymede, Callisto and Europa. JUICE will make detailed observations of Ganymede, the largest moon in our solar system and the only moon known to have its own internal magnetic field. The spacecraft will investigate Ganymede's subsurface ocean, its icy shell and its interaction with Jupiter's magnetosphere. While JUICE's primary focus will be on Ganymede, it will also make flybys of Europa and Callisto, gathering valuable data that will complement the observations made by the Europa Clipper. Section 8. A universe of possibilities. The Europa Clipper and JUICE missions represent a bold new era in the exploration of our solar system. These ambitious missions are pushing the boundaries of space exploration, venturing into one of the most extreme environments in our cosmic neighborhood in search of answers to some of humanity's most profound questions. The data gathered by these missions will have far-reaching implications, not only for our understanding of Jupiter's icy moons, but also for our broader search for life beyond Earth. The discovery of life beyond Earth, even in its simplest form, would be a profound paradigm shift for humanity. It would fundamentally alter our understanding of our place in the universe, demonstrating that we are not alone and that life can arise in the most unexpected of places. It would spark a new wave of scientific inquiry as we strive to understand the nature and origin of this extraterrestrial life and its relationship to life on Earth. Section 9, The Search for Life, A Universal Quest. The search for life beyond Earth is a universal quest, one that transcends national boundaries and unites humanity in a common goal. The Europa Clipper and JUICE missions, with their international collaborations and shared scientific objectives, embody this spirit of exploration and discovery. These missions are a testament to the power of human ingenuity and our collective desire to explore the unknown. The knowledge we gain from these missions will not only advance our understanding of the universe, but also inspire future generations of scientists, engineers, and explorers. The quest to understand our place in the cosmos is an ongoing journey, and the Europa Clipper and JUICE missions are taking us one step closer to answering the age-old question, are we alone? Section 10, A New Dawn for Humanity. The exploration of Europa and the other icy moons of our solar system is a testament to the indomitable spirit of human curiosity. These missions represent a new dawn for humanity, a time of unprecedented discovery and exploration. As we peer into the depths of Europa's ocean, we are not just searching for life, we are searching for ourselves, for our place in the grand tapestry of the cosmos. The journey ahead is long and the challenges are many, but the potential rewards are immeasurable. The exploration of Europa and the other icy worlds of our solar system is a journey of hope, a journey that reminds us of the boundless possibilities that lie ahead. It is a journey that has the potential to redefine our understanding of life, the universe, and everything.
Humanity has always been captivated by the stars. We've gazed up at the night sky for millennia, filled with wonder about what lies beyond. Today, that curiosity leads us to two of the most intriguing destinations in our solar system: Jupiter's moons, Europa and Ganymede. Imagine worlds covered in ice, but beneath that frozen surface, oceans vaster than all the seas on Earth combined. These celestial bodies beckon us with the promise of unlocking some of the universe's greatest mysteries. The missions to Europa and Ganymede are not just about space exploration, they're about pushing the boundaries of human knowledge. These missions embody the spirit of discovery that is fundamental to our existence. They are testaments to our relentless pursuit of understanding the cosmos and our place within it. The journey to these icy moons is a journey to understand the potential for life beyond our planet. It is a journey that will inspire generations to come. Europa and Ganymede hold clues to the formation of our solar system and the conditions that give rise to life. These icy worlds may harbor secrets about the early solar system, frozen in time. Studying their compositions, structures, and histories could provide invaluable insights into our own planet's origins. Scientists believe that beneath their icy shells, Europa and Ganymede possess vast, potentially habitable oceans. These oceans, far larger than Earth's, could hold the key to answering one of humanity's most profound questions: are we alone in the universe? Exploring these subsurface oceans is like opening a time capsule from the early solar system. We might find evidence of ancient microbial life, or even complex organisms that have adapted to extreme conditions. The discoveries we make could revolutionize our understanding of biology, chemistry, and the very nature of life itself. Europa and Ganymede offer us a glimpse into a realm beyond our wildest imaginations. The search for life beyond Earth is perhaps the most compelling reason for our journey to Europa and Ganymede. These moons hold the tantalizing potential to harbor life as we know it, or even life as we don't yet know it. Imagine the implications of finding even microbial life on another world. It would fundamentally change our understanding of our place in the universe. It would mean that life is not a unique phenomenon confined to Earth, but a possibility woven into the very fabric of the cosmos. The discovery of extraterrestrial life, no matter how simple or complex, would be one of the most profound achievements in human history. It would spark new fields of scientific inquiry, challenge our philosophical and religious beliefs, and unite humanity in the face of a shared discovery that transcends borders and ideologies. The search for life on Europa and Ganymede is a testament to our innate desire to explore, to understand, and to find our place in the grand tapestry of the cosmos. To unlock the secrets of these icy moons, we are sending our most sophisticated spacecraft to the outer solar system: NASA's Europa Clipper and the European Space Agency's JUICE, Jupiter Icy Moons Explorer mission, are equipped with state-of-the-art instruments to study Europa and Ganymede in unprecedented detail. These missions will use ice-penetrating radar to peer beneath the surface of these moons, mapping the thickness and composition of their icy shells. They will analyze the chemical makeup of their plumes, searching for telltale signs of organic molecules and other ingredients necessary for life. Imagine spacecraft orbiting these distant worlds, their instruments humming with activity as they beam back data that could rewrite our understanding of the solar system. The images and data these missions send back to Earth will captivate the world and inspire a new generation of scientists, engineers, and explorers. These missions represent the pinnacle of human ingenuity and collaboration, pushing the boundaries of what is technologically possible.